The situation grows more tense by the minute.
Pardon me.
Hello, come in. Come in.
Hamburg is a
lunatic. Hey, stay safe.
Oh, he is captain.
What should we do? If Crystal Doll get involved, the matters of national security.
Sir, you need clearance to pass through.
It's out of my hands. Pick it up with military
command.
Bad, huh? I figure since no one knows about the escape tunnel.
Huh.
You go.
Affirmativo.
Yeah, must have been a false alarm.
Stop moving.
What the?
Only the best men. You know it.
General Zayden keeps coming down here to check on the prisoner.
I hear they were close, so...
What did you
do? Yeah, I heard him.
You're in. Good work, 47. Now to locate General Zaydan. That is General Reza Zaydan, keeper of the peace.
I mean, this whole man's man attitude.
Seem to flock around him with his chiseled Omar Sharif jaw. Do you see that model he's dating? I'd like to line up for some of that. But they're really not into it, you know? It's a uniform. Chicks like one of us. Even if you bought them rather than earned them.
You're dismissed. General Satan's order. You're dismissed.
General Satan's order. Thank you, sir.
Stab him in his sleep. And I'll be there watching.
Thank you, sir.
Front row seats. Yeah. Is someone in here? Hello?
Zaydan won't expect resistance from a tied-up prisoner.
Time to decide. What should I do? Well, don't tell me you're sleeping, Syed.
Target down. Move on to Klaus Strand.
Guy was not good.
I'm at the lobby, checking out, and I hear that...
No harm done.
Tired.
Please have your invite ready.
No problem.
He's no officer.
Whoa.
This is no goddamn costume party, you hear?
I'm gonna fucking kill you!
Better positions. He's not here! Anyone got a visual on the target?
Come in, Central.
We've got a nut with a deadly weapon.
Bald Caucasian, medium build.
The area.
I'd say around 6 feet.
He was in the same uniform as the Exo. Done here, let's move on. You might still be close, so keep your eyes open. You got that?
gotta be kidding me.
Press has arrived.
Hey, photo man.
I could just about shoot.
Finally, where have you been?
Sorry, streets aren't safe.
Klaus Strandberg has agreed to an exclusive interview with celebrity GNN reporter Pam Kingsley, no doubt to enrage the public even further. This could be a way into it, and the replacement cameraman, a local freelancer, is yet to arrive.
Hey, buddy.
Pam Kingsley, GNN.
7 billion, my friends. That is how much this psycho fan from affluent Scandinavia.
You made it. Most impressive, 47. Now to locate Klaus Strandberg.
Oh, Pam Kingsley? GNN News? My name is Pearson. Mr. Strandberg is ready for you. Follow me, please.
Cameraman,
I must say I was surprised that Consul Olander authorized this interview. Adding fuel to the fire, I should think. But that is not my call. Nevertheless, you must understand that the building is on high alert. If the situation evolves, you will be evacuated without protest. Yes?
Well, let's just hope it doesn't come to that, Ms. Pearson.
Okay. Whatever.
That was a little bit rude.
Aha. Carpet.
Hey, you're allowed to apologize, you know.
Aha! Capital, you made it. Come on in. Come in, good. Pam Kingsley, a pleasure. I watch your show all the time. You're even more lovely in the flesh. And this is...
Tyler Clark, producer. And this is our cameraman, Finley.
Tyler and Finley. Splendid. Well, let's do this, shall we? Where do you want me? The light is nice over here. Not that I want to tell you boys how to do your jobs, good heavens.
Well, right here is fine, Mr. Strandberg. Sit down, make yourself comfortable, and we'll be ready in no time.
Oh, no, no, please, please. Call me Klaus.
Okay, I think we're set.
Camera rolling.
Roll. Hey, when you got a sec?
Lots of great photo opportunities today.
Up there somewhere.
Access to the consulate and first row seats for the interview. Nicely done, 47.
Arrested for billions of dollars.
Target down. Now head towards an exit.
Cameraman, go.
What?
Yeah, awesome.